Hello, friends. It's your buddy Nick here with Game With The Guys. This is some Bloodborne. We're getting awfully close to being able to go into the actual DLC that's coming up here. But right now, we've got to go do a boss fight. And I should probably just run through here. I don't need to fight that kidnapper. Whoop! There we are. Did that guy follow me up? Nah, he gave up. So I was running around, and I noticed this. This is new. Henriett. I am not familiar with who that is, but we'll give it a go. Let's take a look. Wait, what? So this is Henriett, and I believe if you, oh, there's a sinister bell. So someone's going to try to come and kill me. All right. We'll see how that goes. So far, you haven't done shit. Whoa! Look out! I can hear the bell ringing in the distance. Yeah, this summon does... It was like 13 damage there, and I'm doing over 200. That's kind of pathetic. Not very helpful at the moment. Well, we're almost up to the boss location. We got these guys here. That's what you get for being slow, homeboy. Oh, he got me. I need to... These guys have the ability to frenzy you, as you see by my build up there. Come on up here. Oops, I probably should have popped one of these first, but oh well. So I've never done this battle with a friend. We'll check it out. I really wish that Henriett would take a little blood right now. You saw somebody there. All right, I think that this is probably going to be better with a faster weapon. I could be entirely wrong. But you can hear her praying there. So let's listen to that a little bit as we come in the room. All right, that's enough. I want that. All right, let's try out this fight. It's gonna be a little weird with a friend. Now I know with this fight, kind of the big thing is that the boss can heal. And so that's why I have the numbing mist there. Oh shit. Quite the range. Now, I know as far as weak points on this, you want to go for the joints. Let me get a little regain. As you see me. Oh, and I got the... Oh, come on, get out of my way! Oh, you fucked everything up. And I ran out of voice. Well, this is going pretty easy so far, but she hasn't attempted to heal. So because of that, I do want to use one of these on her now, because she will soon. Let's see if I can actually get this visceral attack. Nope. Still, the numbingness is still affecting her, Vicar Amelia. And this is... Oh, shit, I need to get out. Oh, are you kidding me? I was so... God damn it. Let's give that another go. That pisses me off. Oh, shit. Let's see if we can get this in here. There we are. Oh, that is not the attack that I was thinking of. I thought she was going to heal there. Let's go ahead and... Oh, I missed entirely with the numbing mist. That prayer attack got me again. Whoop. Need to get out of the way there. Let's see. Just keep going for those joints. Oop. Oh. She screwed up my ability to get that visceral attack, so that kind of sucks, but we'll regroup. I don't know if that healing miss is still working, so we'll put another one on there. It actually kind of seemed to stun her a little bit there. I was going to be so mad if she killed me again. Whoop, whoop. Yep. Get a few more slashes in there just to boost the numbers. Gold pendant. You want to come with me? Oh, I'm going to leave right there. Let's light this up. Yeah, so that fight has become pretty easy. That was one that I didn't really ever have trouble with. Before, I'm just looking for my damn pebbles. I like having my pebbles all set up. There we go. So yeah, that was a fight that I never really had trouble with before. And now with bringing somebody else in, I mean, there's not really as much of a strategy as there was before. It just, you know, I mean, with any fight that you bring somebody else in, you're just really just hacking and slashing a whole lot more. But that one, you know, like, she can heal. I don't even know that she had tried to. I did use a couple of the numbing mists to just make sure that she wouldn't at all. So, yeah, that fight just became trivial, bringing somebody else in there.
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell.
Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me.
No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood.
Fear the old blood.
I must take my leave.
By the gods, fear it, Lawrence.
He's not kidding, Lawrence. Fear the blood. Okay. Oh, there was someone just laid out right next to me there. Oh, that was great. I don't know if you saw it. There was someone that just got caught in a grab attack. That was pretty fun. So now I know the password to get past the gate over here. So we're going to do that. We're going to go past that gate. A bunch of these guys are dead. I went through and killed them and edited that out. At least I hope I do. This is present me talking about future me, which in the future will be past me. Oh, it's so confusing. Oh, and there's a madman's knowledge that I never picked up. I think I got them all now. Maybe not. Whatever. Oh, Nice, okay. I thought that big guy was trying to follow me. So, those guys down below were trying to hunt me there. One thing I probably should have mentioned... Sounds like something's following me, or trying to anyway. Something I should have mentioned, I did take the time to open up a chalice dungeon and just did a little bit in that. Only played the first boss and messed around in the next level. But usually in that second level, you can find some good gemstones. And so, let's see if I can... Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to look at my gemstones here, but I don't really know how to get over there. Oh. Anyway, you can see it there. I was going to click on them individually, but I was able to find a couple that are physical attack up 10.5%. And that is one hell of a boost. So now my right hand weapon one damage is at 295. So pretty solid.
The password.
Already dead. I think you should just get insight there and not... a madman's knowledge, but that's just my opinion. So, we're moving right along. This will take us down to the Forbidden Forest. And honestly, I don't know if... I've heard that it's just defeating Vicar Amelia that allows you to get into the DLC. But you might need... another item. So I was going to kind of come down here a little bit, maybe find that other item. And I thought I would at least fight probably one more boss before I went into the DLC. And the boss being the one that we never got around to over in... I just forgot the name of it. The Yarhagul. That's a difficult... Oh, I didn't kill him. That should do it. There we are. Oh! I almost didn't get it on that guy. Almost didn't get it on him. Got some pebbles there. Some blood vials. I think the most important thing that I want to do here, actually, is get to the... get to the lamp. But I know that there's some stuff up here, so... What up, homeboy? Yeah, these guys become so much easier when you have a blunt weapon. Ooh, striking. For some reason, I thought there were some crows in here, but... I am safe from crows at the moment. And yeah, in the Forbidden Forest here, a lot of these guys just are worth so much experience. So this is a really good spot for getting a bunch of experience if you want to just get some levels. But it's definitely good for that. Now, what do I want to do? I definitely want to light this up. I might head back for just a minute and then start exploring this, but let's go back to the Hunter's Dream real quick. Here we are, back here in the Hunter's Dream. We can check out these gemstones, see if either of these are any good. That's a decent one, but not as good. Blunt attack up is solid, but I've got something better. So that's going to be the same deal over here. I don't have any chunks yet. So, yeah, I'm just going to hold on to those twins. The twin bloodstones. I don't think that I got any new runes, so going through there would just be a waste. But I do know that we killed Henryk with Eileen, so now we can get his stuff. And his set is good. It is a good set, especially against lightning, I believe. So I'm actually going to probably... Oh, what do we have here? The eye of a blood-drunk hunter beckons hunters to the hunter's nightmare. A deformed creature will whisk you away outside of Odon Chapel. All right. Let's take a look at that. So that is... Okay, I didn't know if I needed an item. This is the item that we needed. Eye of a blood-drunk hunter. Its pupil is collapsed. Oh, that's disgusting. The eye of a blood-drunk hunter. Its pupil is collapsed and turned to mush, indicating the onset of the scourge of beasts. A hunter who goes drunk with blood is said to be taken by the nightmare, destined to wander forever, engaged in an endless hunt. It is a fate that no hunter can escape. Ooh. So we'll use that in a little bit here. But first, I think I can probably get a couple of levels. Let's see if she has anything new to say.
Hunters have told me about the church, about the gods and their... But do the gods love... I am a doll created by... Would you ever think to love me? Of course. I do love you. Isn't that how you've made me?
Oh, that's very sweet.
Very well. Let me stand close.
So, as I mentioned in previous episodes, I'm going to kind of just... Oh, shit. Wait a sec. Oh, okay. I was looking at things wrong. So, we'll bump that up and get... do my strength up. I need... might as well just get a level real quick. One more. Let's see. I need about 2,800.
Farewell, mate.
And we'll get one more level. Probably have one of these that probably do it. Need a little bit more than that. Let's use Just two of those. Nope, not four. Two.
Welcome. What is... Very well. Let me...
So now, okay, there we go. I bump up that skill a little bit. Now my right-hand weapon is doing over 300. That's phenomenal.
Farewell, good mate.
So, let's see. Let's go ahead. We'll just peek at the DLC for just a minute because I'm really interested. But we're not going to do too much there. Seems like everybody's just chill, except for the old lady. She's freaking the fuck out. So I think it is over here. I think that it's actually the amygdala right here that'll take us to the DLC. So... whisked away.
Fiends, their children too. And their children forever true.
So, this is the Hunter's Nightmare. This looks exactly like Cathedral Ward. Probably want to light this so I can get back. We've got lots of incense burning. Doesn't appear that there's anything hiding behind any of those. I don't know if you see, this appears to be a mother and some children clawing at her. Kind of reminiscent of what they were saying on the that little cinema screen that brought us in here. So let's just take a quick look out here. I assume there's going to be all sorts of new enemies and stuff. Yeah, this is exactly like Cathedral Ward. So it makes me wonder, is this a different time? Looks like some of the buildings have collapsed over. And there's all sorts of weird stone growth and stuff that appears to be the healing church up there. I could be wrong. So let's kind of just work our way around and see if we can find anything good. Just checking out the nooks and crannies. I have not checked out any of the DLC before, so this part is totally blind. That appears to be a hunter up there. And he's got an interesting weapon. Oh, and just totally destroyed those two beasts. So this could be someone that's just gonna rock me real quick. Looks... yep, they want to fight. Whoop! Oh, here's a little present. Old Hunter Glove. I'll check that out when I get a chance, but right now, there's a hostile with quite the range. Oh, sounds like it. He called me a fucking beast. Oh, sounds like there's another hunter up above. Oh, there's two of these guys. What? That's no fun. Let's see if they'll follow me in here. Might as well use some fire paper. Don't know if those guys are leashed right there or what, but... jeez. That weapon does a ton of damage. Oh, and fighting two of these guys at once is not going to be fun. See if we can at least get rid of one there. Got rid of the one. Oh, shit. That thing's got some interesting range and reach and... Ah! That guy's blunderbussed us. A bunch of damage. All right. Oh, fuck. Barely survived that. Got a blood gem. And some blood vials. What does this little message here say? What do you have to say? Nothing but the unseen here. That makes me wonder if I have... Well, I thought I had more insight before, but I guess maybe I used it when I bought Henryk's armor. So there's a couple of different paths here. There's kind of this main stairway that went up to the gate there. Let's actually try that out. We'll see if. I assume that gate is locked, but I could be just completely wrong. I don't need to see any specters. Notes, what do you have to say? Beware of long weapon, indeed. Those guys were pretty tough, and to fight two of them at once, I gotta say, that was just not fair. It was not fair. Yeah, that's Fear Beast. Old Hunter Cap. So we've found some Hunter Gloves, a Hunter Cap. I assume this is going to end up being an entire set. We will see. But I think we're going to save this for later. Let's check out those items real quick, though. So... here it is here. How does this compare? Better with the slow poison by a little bit. Beasthood, better against beasthood. Fire damages is stout. Blunt, not so good. Not so good against blunt. So it seems that most of the armor in this game is pretty comparable. Nothing really is superior to the others, but it looks fucking rad. The old hunter cap with a wide brim that hides the sharp gaze. In the old days when hunters were 10 a penny, this was part of the standard garb. Did people not want to see their gaze because they were beasts? Let's check out the gloves. Oh, these seem to be pretty good. I was wearing the Yarhagul ones that are really high in defense, but then not really much else. Old Hunter gauntlets made of brass to protect their weapon-bearing hands. At the time, those fingers look extra long. Maybe that's just me. At the time, some hunters believed that certain metals would ward off the beast blood. On a night of the hunt, it is no wonder that some resort to superstition. Well, I'm going to switch. I think that... What do I want to wear for a hat? A top hat? I actually am fond of the hunter's hat. I really like Henryk's hunter garb. It is... good against the bolt, I should say. And we'll put on his trousers, too. His set is really good. We still look pretty badass, so that's cool. Oh, there's someone there, and they've got a weapon. I couldn't tell if that... Oh, I don't know if that was something new or not. It kind of looked like the Blades of Mercy, but I couldn't really tell. Remember Yharnam. All right, well... I wanted to go back and do some other stuff. Let's take a quick peek at these. Maybe these gems are better. I kind of doubt it, but worth a shot. Oh, hello. Physical up a bunch, weapon durability up. Absolutely using that. Unless that's something I can use here. No. What was the other one? It was the striking, I believe. So. Alright, cool. We got a little bit of improvement there. And that was a good blood gem. Now, I want to go to the Forbidden Woods. I just want to do kind of the first half of this area. Just kind of do the first half of this area. Probably maybe take it over to Yosefka's clinic. I won't be able to do all of that in this episode, but I do want to just open up some of that stuff before I delve too much into the... I got shot! That guy tends to leave something over here, so... Oh, bullets, huh? This guy's got to give me some bullets, too. And I'll hit the trap just for fun. Yeah! Oh! Almost got hit on the return swing. Oopsies! What up, homie? One more try. Come on. Oh, I didn't even get my swing off on this guy. That's actually pretty shitty. Wow, he really fucked my shit up there. Come on. Oh, whatever. I was just really sucking at the parry timing on that. Really sucking at that. Got a bunch of guys hanging out down below. I thought there was something over here. I guess not. I thought there was an item over here. I'm just wrong. Just wrong. Maybe I can get some dogs to... Sometimes you can get the dogs to run over and kill themselves in the fire. Like that. And we'll pick off the rest of these guys, kind of just one by one. I have a feeling that I left some stuff back there, but that's okay. It's probably nothing great. Like some echoes like that. And that guy's gonna try to throw some oil urns at me. Take that! Come on! I can't throw far enough. Oh shit! What the hell? I was just like swinging and missing on these guys. Got some all kinds of oil on me right now. Really gotta be sure that I'm clear of these, any fires. As this guy comes up with some fire. Take that! And that! Let's collect all the stuff they left for me here. What do you have? A bunch of twin bloodstones. I should be able to get all of my stuff brought up to level 6. Nothing but birds in here. Oh, and we got one of these guys. Oh, come on. more worried about you than these damn birds. There's one more. Quit looking at me like that, bird. Just more twin bloodstones. I'm looking for chunks. I want the chunks. Ooh. Those notes are always spooky. They always creep me out a little bit. Now you can go that way, and then I'll take you in the middle of town. But I'm going to come up this way. And we'll get to the town in a different manner. Woo! Come on. I was going to be really upset if I didn't get that visceral off on him. He also dropped some twin bloodstone shards. Beast blood pellet. So this is kind of the front way in to... There's a little itty-bitty town coming up over here that we're kind of going to... Honestly, that's the way in right there, but we're going to go off to the left side here. And to tell you the truth... Let's see. I think I'm going to have that wait for next time. So I'll start going through here. Thank you for watching. And if you want to know what's going on in my gaming world, head over to gamewiththeguys.com. If you haven't done so already, subscribe on YouTube to get all the videos. You can also look for me on Twitter, and which is at gamewiththeguys, Facebook/gamewiththeguys. And sometimes I be twitching, which is Twitch/GameWithTheGuysLive. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. So next time we'll start off right here, and we will see you then.